Why the noise? Because I'm foreigner. Why the name of the rice maker? Rice maker. How many names? How many names?
All.
Minus one mark for all of you. But no, Ulula and Bab did not make noise. Kemwa did not make noise. You don't think they don't make noise? I think this side, they don't make noise. You make noise, eh?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes. No.
But this side, very noisy. Very what?
Q what? Q C
Q degenerate. Are you with me? Yeah, Q degenerate. How do you want to call it? So again, this one will now become QC plus Q what? Q degenerate what? Degenerate. So this is equal to Q what? 3-5 plus what? Q what? 2-5. So that is Q in with that what? Degeneration. Are you with me now? Please. Don't forget, please. This is the what? Is the what? Is the what? Is the what? Please, because like I said, be very careful when we go into the problem. The question, you must understand the technical way they are setting their question. Are you with me? If the question says blah blah, you see this one is with regeneration, okay? They say calculate the heat supply or heat input. Are you with me? To be rest assured that this heat input is with regeneration. Are you with me? Most of the time, they don't refer this one, they don't expose it, they just calculate the heat input, but you want to do it with regeneration. But if they want you to calculate without regeneration, okay, the question will put that plus here, that plus, it will be emphasized. It will be what? Emphasized. That calculate the heat supply without regeneration. It will be very sound and clear. Sound and clear. Are you with me? But for with regeneration, no, they will not measure it. They just calculate this supply to the system. You must use your what? You need what? Initiative. Okay? So you analyze that. Now let's go. This is number one, number five, right? Is it five or four?
Four.
Eh? Three. Thank you. Number four now. You what? You have. The same way we have done this. Let's look at you out now again. Like I said yesterday. What in? But I want you to see everything, okay? Are you with me? Q regenerate is equal to Q what? Q save. Are you with me now? And this one is equal to Q25 is equal to 0. Are you with me? I know when we are talking about Q regenerated, this one is pre what? Pre eating. Pre what? Pre eating. Again, it's in E. Hey, this is 0.6. Q regenerate, sama, Q what? Q6. And it was so, Q what? Q4 is equal to 0. In E, there, pulling. Who what? Pulling. Are you with me? Who what? Pulling. And this one still maintains the natural Q house. Are you with me? One. And if I maintain natural what? Q what? Q in. Are you with me? But see me, somebody will have to say this one Q convulsion. Q what? Convulsion. Q what? Convulsion. Are you with me? Q what? Convulsion. You prefer to call this one. That I don't, I feel somehow, I feel reluctant. I feel what? Reluctant. Even though yesterday I did it Q in, eh? Right? Because you know Q in is a combination, you know, but it's only that this one become what? Zero. That's the generation now. You can see two of them, right? So for me to put this one, still okay, as a Q what? QC. Q what? QC comes to Q35. You can change yesterday, okay?
Are you with me?
Then the two of them, you know, you can now put together, you know?
As the source of the heat supply, just like here, right? But when we now try to segregate. Segregate what? Segregate. So, with regeneration, become this. Without regeneration, still maintained, okay? Fine?
Now, same thing now. Let's examine Q out. Q out, same thing as there. Q what? Q regenerates. Are you with me? Plus what? Q what? Natural what? Q what? Q out. Natural Q what? Q out. No, that's why I can't. This one is Q out plus. I don't like to name this one Q out, okay? Please, to long plan. Permit me to write Q what? This one to be. How do we name this one? Q what? Q reject, eh? Can we use Q reject? Q reject, Q wretch. Q what? Q wretch. Q what? Q wretch. So that you don't convince. Q what? Q wretch. Q what? Q wretch. You don't talk? You better talk so that you can cancel your debt, your loan. This is Q what? Q wretch. Are you with me now? Yeah, yesterday, because you know, we are, you know, that's why, you know, initially I feel reluctant to name, but this is better naming. See the same thing, we have not changed anything, okay? It's only that we are trying to use the best nomenclature. Best what? Nomenclature. Best what? Nomenclature. That is best naming system. Best what? Naming what? System. You know, when you are doing hydrocarbon chemistry, you say C, H, you know, like this, you say 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, dimethylbutane, you know? 3, 3, 4, dimethylbutane, you know? In chemistry, right? Are you part name, eh? You still remember this? You study chemistry, right? You say 2, 2, 3, dimethylbutane, you know? 1, 1, 2, you know? Very. That's the nomenclature, you know? The number what? 3, 3, 4, dimethylbutane, you know? You must follow, because they have the, you know, the nomenclature of maybe that, you know, structure. Are you with me? The same thing we are trying to do here, we are trying to give the best. We are not changing anything. The understanding still remains what? The same. Okay? But be sorry, for the, you know, changing in that. I just want to give, because it's not good to put you out here, I'm not putting you out here, right? I don't like it, okay? Let's find another name for this, okay? The same thing I do this one, okay? Now, this one becomes what? Q what? Q out, right? Because so, from here now, our Q what? Q, okay, let's see, Q out now, okay, Q what? Q force is plus what? Q what? Is 1. Are you with me? Are you with me? From here now, Q force is Q wrench. Is equal to Q force, is equal to Q what? Q save. Is equal to Q force, is equal to 0. Is equal to what? 0.
Are you with me?
So therefore, we have to Q out now without with regeneration now. It's rejected with regeneration. Which is become what? Q what? Q that is 0 plus what? Q what? Q is 1.
Are you with me? 0 plus Q what? Q is 1. Are you with me? Because this is the second regeneration, which is the cooling. Who what? Cooling.
The first one is 2-5, right? 2-5. That one is balanced, preheating. Pre what? Preheating. Now let's go. Q out. That's also Q what? Q sees 1. Are you with me? From here, Q out is equal to Cp into T6 minus what? T1. Are you with me? Please. When they ask you, with regeneration. With regeneration. Please do not laugh. Okay? Please understand this principle very well. Okay? Now, next, number what? Next, this is a 4. You know, this one is like 4a, 4b. 4a, 4b, right? This A, right? And this is a B, right? This is also what? A, right? And this is also what? B. Are you with me? So, Q out now. Are you with me now? Again. You bring it out as a Q what? You can say Q reg plus what? Q what? Reg. Reg? Yeah, reg. Please don't get confused like that, okay? Are you with me? Reg, reg. Okay? Please. You ask me to instruct me in order me to make different reg, right? Right? Left to me, I still want to think of another name. I follow your instruction, okay? Farm, Megat, you told your member to instruct me to write reg, Right? Yeah. In a dam, come on, don't write reg, okay? Or reg, okay? Come on, 1, 1, okay? From here now, We will now multiply Q out now without what? Regeneration. Without what? Regeneration. So as usual, this one is the Q range plus what? Q what? Range. And this is a Q 4 6 plus what? Q what? 6 what? 6 1. You can see now that the formula is quite what? Different. Are you with me now? Huh? You maintain. Is it clear? Is it clear? Without regeneration. Okay? Now, number what? Where are we now? Number 5. Number what? Number what? Number 5. What? 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 As usual. You say Q in minus what? Q what? Q out. Of course, you need also our work to be with regeneration or without regeneration. Again, A. Work net with regeneration is going to be what's our Q in now? Q in is what? Now with regeneration, right? Far. This will be Q what? Q 35 minus Q what? Q what? 61. Are you with me? Is it clear? Can you see? Look up. Regeneration, right? CP, right? I mean, CP, Q35, right? And also with regeneration here. It's what? Q1, C1. Is it clear?
Yeah, thank you.
Huh? Yeah, CP, this is minus. No, it's P4 minus. You see? Be very careful. Hey! I told you this one yesterday. Why you write that one? Because yesterday you are eating. I saw you eating yesterday, right? T4 minus T6. Come on, Bla. T4 minus T6. Yes. Am I right?
No.
Yesterday it should be T4 minus T6, right? That's, you wrote T6 minus T4.
Because it's without regeneration, right?
this without what? As you start, this one becomes what? Q35. Are you with me? Right? Plus Q what? Q25. Bracket close. Minus Q what? Q46 minus what? Q what? 61. Bracket close. Are you with me? Is it clear? So from here, you know this now because you need to expand it, right? Oh, it's close, thank you. Thank you. Close. Are you with me? Thank you. Close. You are close. So please expand this on your own, okay? Okay, you too much, okay? Hello, you can expand this, right? CPD, all this, are you with me? Please. Fam? Iqbal, are you okay? You look so quiet, eh? Yes, Lukman. Are you okay? You don't talk in the class when the exam you kill the lecturer, eh? Silent killer. Some students are like that, you know, they're very quiet, you know. They're not very loud in the class, you know. Lukman! Fantastic. This sem will be very tough, okay? To put this class into trouble. You're gonna be very tough. It's a war. Yeah, that's for 98 in my work, eh? I still get to recover from the shock. You give me the surprise of my life. So I'm going to fire back. Which can know? I'm going to fire back. Then tell him. Tell him. Are you with me? Is it okay for students to spend 98? Exam! I'm still here to recover from the shock. Shock is still in me. Okay, we shall see. I want to retaliate. Now let's go. Yeah. Read that as it may. Huh? Please, the formula is quite complicated. Your time, eh? Be patient, you know, when you are patient, you know, you're able to sort them out, okay? You don't get confused, okay? So now, next is, we still maintain our pressure ratio. That is R1, R2. Which is this? See, that is this. RP is equal to P2 over P1, which is equal to what? P what? P3 over what? P4. Are you with me? Yeah. But, sometimes look over the body. Look up. This one is the pressure ratio. Number one, we have pressure ratio across the compressor. Pressure ratio across the what? Compressor. So this one is a what? P2 over what? P1. We have pressure ratio across the what? For bar. It's equal to what? P3 over what? P4. Look up, this one. I want to say something here. Hold on, lad. This one is a generative cycle. Are you with me? They will only be equal. Wait for the instruction from the question. I take it again. Wait for the instruction from the author of the question. Okay? So you look at the dynamics you play around the world. Okay? Sometimes the question will say the pressure ratio across the compressor and turbine are same. Are you with me? That's the same thing. This one is not automatic. It's not what? Automatic. Or like I think that's the bank. That one is a Mulagari. Okay? For C D, to not glad. Are you with me? What I'm trying to say is that, okay, maybe you'll be confused because you will think that this one is from the ID gas turbine, right? Right? ID one. For the ID one is like this, but for the regenerative gas turbine, tabule. Are you with me? Tabule. Are you with me? Tabule. Sometimes, like I said, wait for the structure from the human, depending on